Hi guys, welcome back. It's John O'Kelly, aka Little Bit of Sunshine, hoping to brighten up your day no matter what the weather. Today I'm doing a morning routine because someone requested it, and I said if someone requested a video that I thought I could do, I'd go and do it. So let's get to it.
This morning on the wrong side of the bed, the hazy sunrise wraps a veil around my head. I can't get motivated, the swimming thoughts are drowning in my head. And if by some coincidence I do just what they said, every season, and the patriotic treason, the ringing of the bells, the avalanche of sorrow, and the soul afraid tomorrow. There is not a day tomorrow, it's all about today. And the morning blue is warning you, the avalanche is storming. Dawn of the morning blue, just take me away, set me free, and I will be afraid enough to find it. Take my hand or take a stand, and I would never mind it. Sit and stare or say a prayer.
Here I am in the middle of my morning routine, like my attempted young one anyway, and guess who came to visit me, as he does every morning when I'm having breakfast? Potty! I literally wake up to this every day. Poddy! Out!
Poddy! Out! Good girl. Okay, I'm going to finish my breakfast. No! Poddy! Poddy! Out! Out!
I can't let her in the house because, well, one, my mum won't let her because, like, obviously she's a stray cat. But two, I have a hamster and, like, I don't think they'll get on very well. So, come on, out. Good girl. Oh, no. I'll give you breakfast in a while, okay?
Thank you. You complain about the weather with a serious look in your eyes. Baby, it won't get any better if you stay home. I'd rather go out and see how the sun goes down to bed, and then lie awake and whisper what a day it's been. And I won't come home tonight, but you can join me if you want to. Then we'll see the morning light, knowing that we'll never forget. So people wonder where I'm headed.
Again to say, I got an injury doing this video. How do you even get an injury doing a video? Like, look at it. Can you see it? I don't think you can. Well, I was trying to fix the tripod because it was really high when I was doing the routine. So I put it down and I got my hand on it and it really hurts. Pray for Sean it. So if I have a plaster on for the rest of the video and you're like, she didn't have a plaster on 2 minutes ago, that's why.
I hope you've enjoyed it. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please let me know down in the description. No, that's where I write things. Let me know in the comment box. Oh, I still have morning brain. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!